Onward, the Pokemon. That's a little Pika Pika. So cute. Okay. Anyways. Where do we gotta go? Under the underground tunnel. Ooh, what's this? A repel. Something that I'm not gonna use. A lure? Huh? Is this everything that Gotenks drop? Yard spec. Ooh, what's up here? Almost missed that. Super potion. Fuck the bird. You look like a double bat. Who do I have out? We'll keep flashback there. I can't walk. Oh shit. Okay. I thought it was gonna be a double bat. Ooh, that's absolute ass for me. I gotta clean my monitor. One of these days. Was that shit? This guy. Again, lives in the poison. He lives and breathes it. One last final flip. Good. Nidoran. Does Queen have any? Queen's got a problem. Look at what you evolved to like one level later. I ain't gonna do shit, I'm poison. Great balls and a bunch of money. This is a private conversation. In a public space. I mean, you're just asking to get fucking eavesdropped on. Makes sense. Zippity zap. Ooh, that actually like quite a bit. I can't scream all the way. One more zippy zap. Don't know the fairy typing well. I prefer the days without it. Yep, there we go. Figured out the move. Puffed it out so you won't feel sad. Good job, Queen. Queen kicks ass. I'll battle you like a gentleman, and I'll kick your ass. Kid that doesn't know any better. I don't really know. Eevee. Okay. I double kick. Ooh, that actually whooped Gravy's ass. One more and you're out the top. Oh. Maybe Queen could have kicked your ass, just one shot kill you. Super annoying and frustrating. Yeah, a lot of cash, but you gave me like basic bitch pokeballs. What the fuck? Ooh, you're a sale. That's funny, I'm trying. Seen around. I've never seen you around. Are you good? Maybe. Definitely. Yeah. Tentacruel. I'll take a couple Vine Whips, we'll just knock you out. Yep. There's a couple Vine Whips. You're too good. You're just that bad. You're a Pidgeot. A fucking humongous rat. Why are there so many Growliths here? Why? There's four of them just running about. Green team. Why are you doing double battle? Bellsprout. I should be fine. I think you can take out a Bellsprout just fine. Not much. Okay. Hopefully this kills it, I guess. Oh, one more. Werewolf. This stinks. I gotta beat the challenge. You're the one that challenged me to the fight. What are you talking about? I was... They should have made the line of sight to where it's just a double battle. Charm. Okay. You definitely have flamethrower. I'm not gonna fuck around with that. Or ember. Or just some type of fire move. Maybe you don't, or maybe you just have Gen 1 AI and I never learned. Our attack's always the way to go. I don't know why I'm trying to do double kick. Double kick just feels nicer because you get those two hits, I'm guessing. Vermilion City. By at least 6 people. Well, I'm never gonna do that. You can keep your turtle. To be fair, if I do catch just a shit ton of Pokemon, I could probably get Red's team from Gen 2. Like, what do you have? A Blastoise, Charizard, and a Venusaur. A Pikachu. A Snorlax. And a Espeon? I want to say? Not quite. I'm... 5 out of... Remembering 5 out of 6, though, ain't that bad. Oh, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna change right here. Those pants are actual ass, but... I mean, sure. I'm gonna stock up on some potions before we go to the SSN. There's a lot of trainer fights out there that I want to deal with. I love how I say I want to go to the shop and I just run right past it. Because there's a Pokemon here I want to catch. Great thing. There's a Pokemon over here. Drowsy. And a Mr. Mime, but drowsy. Ooh, that was actually perfect. Drowsy. If I flash, look up. I know there's a bunch of trainers here that I should fight, but I mean, I'm more worried about the SS and fight than these clouds. Raticate! Didn't that eradicate me? Five great balls. That's actually great. And Mr. Myers is walking out of his home like no one's business. I mean, fuck it, I'll catch Raticate. Get in the fucking ball, you oversized rope. I threw that completely straight. What the fuck are you talking about? I get 05 flash to our level. Oh shit. fucking ring around the rosy. Where are you at? For the bag. From party. Send you. Not gonna use either. Quick candy and health. I'll stop off at the shop. How much cash would I? 4,500. Not worth it. Let me use my TMs. What TMs do I have? So headbutt is 70. Up by 5. The candy. One of each. Pikachu's gonna be fast as fuck, boy. Queen is fast as fuck, boy. I mean, Queen's gonna be the physical attack. Special attack. I mean, that's gonna be great and get drowsy. Lightning has a lot of health. A couple of drowsy. I'm just honestly just shoving candy. Defense bite. Oh yeah, amazing. So. How close is 05 Flash to a level? I'll give him the rare candy. Buy a solid. Like 25 regular potions. by 3 antidotes. Three burn heals, because you better have a burn. Ice heal, because why the fuck not? Five of those, because they're cheap. Fuck. One paralyzed. Stuff I do not. SSN it is! No champ in the making. Guns, the point is a Vermilion City gem. We need to chop that tree down first. Try to chop the tree. Well, as I recall, Captain of the SS Anne was an expert at chopping trees. Maybe I should. Okay, catch 5 Growlithe. Got it. I've been really doing the side quests in this game. We all could have. Our cap is 30, and I'm nowhere even near that fucking Abra. I would love an Alakazam. Too bad I can't fully evolve. Oh, fuck it, I'll catch it. Got it on Dusty's fucking patch. Good enough for me. There's fucking 4 Growlithe out here. Complain, you shall receive. Growlithe down. I hit him on thin air that right. Yeah. Huff. After this one, two more. Oh Growlithe, where are you? Hey buddy, have you seen your Growlithe? Growlithe, where are you? That's a side up. Oh, there you go. He's a fucking big one. Dude's got some hop as well. Oh, I got perfect ending. Really? Damn, I missed the circle too. There we go. How many more Growlithes? One more. My last growl. The last Growlithe is achieved. Got a combo counter 3 though, that's good. That's a fucking huge ass Abra. remove you from the party and add you to the party. Oh yeah, party. Time when you walk around, you ride a fucking Persian. Go so much faster. Here's the SSN. Here's my ticket. Leave me the fuck alone. Sailor set. Let's go. What's the sailor set? Why is the sailor captain? There you go. Now I've got the shazzy outfit. Oh, there you are, useless. Here for the ticket. This ship is huge. It's full of trainers. Bonjour, if it isn't useless and go tank. Didn't think I'd be seeing the two of you here. Hey, Blue, are you taking a cruise? Not hardly. Got invited to the exclusive party for trainers, but pretty much done with this team. Got plenty of party favors too here. Here, I can even share one with you. Shalor's Stable from Blue. More importantly, though, know what I overheard at the party? You guys know about Team Rocket, right? I've had all of them before. Seriously, just be fearless or something, kid. Anyways, point is this Team Rocket is a dangerous group, and they're trying to use Beaumont to make themselves rich. Might do some digging into what they're really after. You two better stay out of their path. I'm gonna do all the battling I can. Waiter, yes, you waiter. I need a slice of cake. Finest customer you. If I'm not the waiter. Gonna start poking through, and one of these has to be a trainer battle. Please travel a little quickly, tough. I never leave home without it. I collect these Pokemon from all around the world. Pidgey? You can find a Pidgey here. Classic old zippity zap. We're level 21. Drowsy, we're level 17. One more level and I think. What does Drowsy have? Never even tried. Gnosis, disable, confusion, poison. Why are you running away like... I got a good Drowsy. Ooh, a female Pikachu. Nice. We're in confusion. One more confusion and you'll die, but hopefully you don't double team again. That's good. I should have put you to sleep. Aww. Drowsy, your legs are tied to the ground here, man. Don't disappoint me. Oh, there we go. Five flat. Takedown, yeah. Don't even want to know what moves you have either. I ain't bad at this. Pikachu grew to level 21. Thunderbolt! Ooh. You're gonna unlearn double kick. You don't need to know double kick. You went around a short world, I'll tell you that. Anyways, I figured out a nickname for Drowsy. Naughty. From Kirby. We're gonna have Naughty go out first. I love Pokemon, do you? Not really. Minky, okay, Naughty was a good idea for this. super effective, like, did not kill. Ah, you're great. Yes, I know. I'm good at this. Paralyze heal. At least makes up for the one I use. Agent for the International Police. On the trail of Team Rock, they're up to nothing. I don't think you should tell that to some random kid. Ooh, the kitchen. Indeed, I am the chef. The main course today is my juicy takedown steak. Have enough for the kiss? If you're in this. What about Snorlax? You'll what? Pokemon eats and sleeps away Snorlax. Busy, I'm getting dizzy in your room here. What about these silver domes we put on top of food? They're called pot. The pot dishes are cool. You there, Mark. We're busy here. Out of the way, shoo shoo. I actually did not know that. Not know they were called pot. Did not know they kept the food warm. Hey, learn something new every day. Sure, I am the winter of this ship. Be happy to serve you anything you need. The strong cider type. There's the end. I'm not gonna useless. If you can't take a love with those first again, call me. No, I'm not. Look tired, why don't you take a short rest? She's a full heal here. Glad everyone's looking fresh. Oh, I'm sorry for fussing over you. Because you look like my little brother. I at least know where the full heal is here. You insolent pup. How dare you barge in? How dare you leave the door unlocked? So naughty. That's supposed to spend your dumbass to sleep. Don't want to get burned. Or just use confusion. I'm a dumbass. Hypnosis it. Confusion it. I bet. Ooh, it doesn't even do that much. Naughty's gonna die. I don't know. Queen kicks major ass anyway, so I'll be fine. Headbutt. Queen is faster than you. That is a revelation. Okay, full heal. There's only three doors here? I'm in bed doing nothing during my much awake. Oh, whatever. I mean, to be fair, you paid for the ticket, do whatever the fuck you want. Why am I acting like I should care? Partner Machoke is super strong. He has enough strength to even shove big rocks out of the way. As if they were guff. Machoke got those Popeye arms. You're a sailor. Like sunshine. Know what they say about sailors. We're all itching for a fight after ages. That's... Did not know that. Good for you. Sailor Leonard. Oh, slowpoke. Told us that he had a water type. Oh, it's water psychic, though. He... He inside countered me. In a good way. How the fuck did you survive with the skin of your teeth? Sell some of these Pokeballs and turn them all into Great Balls. I don't catch a lot of Pokemon, so that shouldn't be too bad. Oh! I like this. Fuck, I should not have Lightning out first. That's why. If I clean out first, but I wasn't thinking. Fuck, the first Thundershock? That's bullshit. Gonna do much there, bud. That's a shell brown. I roll. Dear Gil, I lost. You did. Really bad. Full heal, those aren't as useful. Might as well use a full heal on board. I'll still get this up the stairs. You are an onion first attack. Holy shit. You had no defense. You're not bad. Yeah, I whooped your team's ass with two moves. Even I'm shocked. Oh, fish. Hello, stranger. I can't tell if you're from the seas or mountains. What's up, chat? All my Pokemon are from the sea. CCC, do you ever look at it? Magikarp? Goldeen? Ooh, we're switching it up. I didn't see that move. Horse? Yeah, okay. Are you? No. You know there's something special in the trash can. Where are you? Make sure we do wrong. Dugong picture. What? Shelter at the bottom of the ocean. The birth of the universe? What is this picture? Whatever. Yeah, I look like your little brother. Whatever. All of these. Is This ship, she's a luxury liner. That Pokemon trainers the world overlooked here. By we go into port, we have a fancy bar involved and invite all the best trainers. Nice little sun over the ocean. So many doors and so many ways to go. Back to front for once. Are you meant to go park complex in Fuchsia City? Many were Pokemon. Hey, my dad loved to go park. Go there again. Two trainer, let's go. Competing against the youngest kid, please. Maybe not onion. No. Pikachu. That's why we didn't keep onion out. Use Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt. But it still hits. Now we're burned. Fuck off. Well, I guess we're gonna go visit, not the older sister. I use Zippity Zap just to be safe. Good match, I really good. Okay, which door? 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth door. After this, I'm gonna fight all the trainers on that route, and then go fight Lieutenant Surge. All 5 Flash still needs a shit ton of level before I can even think about setting it into that. Maybe it can take down a solo grass type, but even then I don't have that much faith in it. 1, 2, 3, 4. You find it be more worth it. Strong Pokemon or a rare one? Strong. You've even learned that some legendary Pokemon are dog shit. Andrew. Okay, this is a Pokemon I need to take down just fine. That was a trick, dude. Let's go. accuracy fell. I told you to put your glasses on. Okay. Fucking full restore. Piss off. Why? I was gonna take 3 hits no matter how you sliced it. Hustle and takedown. Yeah, you can learn that over tackle. I don't even need to check what takedown does. I know it's better than tackle. Salute you. A nugget. That was worth it as hell. Nothing in the trash. Where's that trash can? Pokemon Fairy Water really bad. I forgot what I fished up. Magikarps. Let me guess, they're magic. They better be Magikarp. Or I'm gonna be mad. Just one Magikarp, really? Couldn't have picked up more. It do get fuck at Maul out. Yeah. Could have used those 3 Pokeballs you gave me and picked up some more. Revive. That's real nice. I don't really let my Pokemon die. At least not yet. Journey far and wide. But in all my travels, I've never seen any Pokemon sleep like that one. Massive, huge round Pokemon. Oh, Snorlax. I'm gonna try and catch that. I'm gonna catch Snorlax. Snorlax will be mine. Crapkin is a sword master. It's awesome to use in Chalk Town. They say he'll teach his move to anyone who shows potential. Pikachu seems very excited. What's up on the ship? Oh, fuck. Hey, oh, there. Not get seaside on ship. Sea ship. Ooh, seasick on ship. Or whatever the fuck he said. I hate you. Sailor. Seal. If I saw correctly, that said Machop. But no, I should have done that one. Drop flinch and should move. Never mind, I'm keep using head. Karate chop, that ain't gonna be shit. I Trap painted. I was just careless.
Oh, you weren't? Yeah.
I actually did quite well. It was just your luck that was against you. Pikachu! Hey, matey, let's do a little jig. Let's dance. Hollywood. Wow. Use this onion's time to shine. Bunch of cash for women. Oh, aren't there vending machines? Perfect. Don't feel so good. I came out for air, but I got seasick. It is winding down. It's all about time for the ship. Ooh, did not know that was there. No, I've been missing the fuck out of a bunch of secret items. Okay. Heal up. Give me that health. Give me the heal. Short rest. I actually got a good quick juice, so see y'all after the break. Oh,
okay. There we go.
I should save as well. I've got 28 for the Pokedex so far. Hey, useless, over here. You were just downstairs a second ago. Oh, he looks pretty done. Oh, guy, you're gonna fucking fight. Each of us solo most of you. Thunderbolt. You're gonna just fucking rub sand in your eye, huh? There we go. One shot, one kill, no luck, all skill. Wow. Alright, Flash finally grew to level 15. Naughty grew to lovely. What does meta do? Nah, you're... I should have swapped out. Fuck. Whatever. Got it. Naughty. No. I sent out 05 flat. I feel like 05 flash can handle it. Fuck off. Don't die, don't die. God, he's dead. Clean. Fuck ass that I'd swap out like two pokes. No, fuck, I can get it. Deuce. Headbutt. One last headbutt to end it. I fucking fully healed. That was awesome. Thought you were just dead. Celebrated that bit early, but that's on me. Why? You have a sliver of fucking health. I'm not using another awakening. That's Pikachu. Pikachu's doing fine. Why is this Oddish the bane of my fucking existence? Get the fuck out of my sight. Can't believe it, I can't either. Watch carefully. Yeah! Pikachu learned the secret technique drop down. Yuck, shame. Okay, that was good. Come on, let's watch the SSN set. There we go. Mina! Look at how happy he is. How could you say no to that face? Lily. Oh, well. I was so caught up sketching the ocean view. I guess I missed it. What are you gonna do? I guess I'll stay here for a while in that case. I really like the color of this. Me? Oh, your name's Mina. My bad. How about it? Antonian fan? By bad name type of one? Not yet. Alright. Why don't we gaze out at the... I'm gonna go heal before I do anything. Oh yeah, you. I know steel typing is super effective against bear. I have any steel type moves. Fairy types, they're not. But yeah, they're fucking overpowered. Oh fuck, why'd that wake you up? I move faster, line whip, and take your dad. Mr. My. Like, half of my book. Thunderbolt. Sky wave. That did a lot, but I'll be fine. Thunderbolted it. Psy Wave, and I'll fly after this. One more Thunderbolt, you're done. Pokemon training, I'm shocked at your strength. A bottle cap. Oh, wonderful. You and your Pokemon battle side by side. That's great composition. I'd love to draw a picture of you. I can't go back to Alola until I do. Just kidding. Let's battle against them. I don't know how many Pokemon I've caught. Persian, I gotta send you away, man. Wait. What about? I'm like that bot. Let's go, but don't cheat. I'll cheat if I want. Nidorino. All these guys are strong. Fuck. Attack. I'm gonna be running to. You're running back to the poke. Fuck, what is it called? The Pokey Center a lot. Man, how did I get that name? That's not right. That is very right, my guy. You just got your ass whipped. Going to the world. The real world. Wow, I have never lost. Well, you're gonna lose today. Who's today, my guy? So easy. What shot? No, naughty. Naughty, you're the guy. I think Fusion his ass out of here. yourself. Nope. First loss, yes, and it won't be your last, I can tell you that. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six more trainers. I want to beat up this old man first. Never won before. Yeah, he won't now. Okay. Headbutt. That was a crit too. Or go fuck yourself, yeah. You don't even have the ability to purchase them yet. Of course I fucking hit myself. That's just how this game is though, it works against you. I'm actually gonna need to go heal after this. Snapped out of his cube. Fine. Saw that coming. You almost had me though, you almost had me. Yeah, at least almost had Queen. Oh shit, I had this Ace Trainer at the beginning too. I'll deal with that when I get to that though. Waiting to put my food be there. What do you want to show you to do for you? You went straight to Geodude for Geodude. That's so fucking weird. Why? Each their own, I guess. Hello, do you use electricity safely at home? No. If he saw the wire configuration behind this computer right now, he will have a heart attack. I can tell you that. The face they make is so fucking weird. Hey, do you always turn off lights? Yes, I do that. I always make sure I turn off the light. Double kick's the way to go. Okay. How does Pokemon take down really fast? I rolled. Yeah, full power reset. Oh, kids nowadays are so strong. Ah, I see. You grew up in Johto. Win, lose, or draw. I actually need to send out Naughty first. That's this. Oh, never mind. You have a Diglett. You're 26, though. Well, shit. Okay. Onion, come on out. Fuck you, that's what you get for taking out the Your eyes are red, man. You good? You high? Please heal up, queen. Took such a beating for no reason. That monster out there. You're an onion type of guy. You're the strongest amongst your friends. Good for you. You're not stronger than me, though. Great. Sailor Yas. That's definitely a name. Ooh, that's actually gonna hit like a truck. Not that big of a truck though. Level 23. You're the strongest amongst your friends and you have one Pokemon. Where is my Pokemon carefully? It should be ready now. Hopefully. Holy shit, takedown is so worth it. I did not see that. I think it's a Nidorina though. Read it correctly, even though I was spamming the fucking thing. Okay. Snotty can take a bite. And Nidorina's gonna die after this. Took a hit, even with the crit. Let's pass this way. This is probably a checkpoint to see if I got the badge already. Ooh, what's up here? Okay, I gotta go to Rock Tunnel, go to Lavender Town. I guess that's what's next after. What's over here? Snorlax, that fuck. What are you doing in my way? That fat fuck on my team though, that's all I can say. I'm gonna go heal, then I'll fight that ace trainer. What does this ace trainer have? But... Mother... I was... bouncing the controller on my hand and accidentally got Pikachu. Super excited over nothing. A Rattata? Oh! Okay. I thought you were a fear Rattata for a second. Well, I think Onion's as good as dead. Now you're dead. Okay. That poison's gonna do me well. Okay, hopefully it stays on now. Stop this red end. Yeah, Queen's fine. Queen's a fucking cake. Thank you. Queen is the world's fastest tank I've ever seen. Did you know tanks have silencers? They're real, yeah. Tanks do have silencers. And they're fucking hilarious to look at. You can search it up right now. Pikachu candy. Well, yeah, tanks have silencers. You can Google it right now. I'm gonna try and take down Lieutenant Surge as is. I'm not even gonna grab a Dugtrio. I feel like Queen's gonna be our ace for this. I'm just... Bro, there. Yo, champ in the making. Good work. Chop down that troublesome tree. Over the waiter. That means you challenge the gym now. I'll be waiting for you there. There's only 3 trainers in. Waiting for you, champion, to make an intense search here. Gym leader in this city. Expert on electric type, and a real tough guy. Flying and water Pokemon don't do well match up against electric type. Also want to watch out so your Pokemon don't get struck paralyzed. Here's my last tip. Intense search, cautious type. Puts barriers between himself and the rest of this room. Won't be easy getting to him. There's no place for kids, not even if you're good at Pokemon. Thank God I'm not a kid then. I would love to evolve Queen into the king he needs to be, but I gotta wait for Poison Jab. That's the part that sucks. Toxic though. Okay. Now that's a move I can get by. Wow, surprised me. A lightweight, but I'm good with electricity. That's why I joined this gym. Electrode? No, badly poisoned, though. That badly poisoned probably is what's gonna carry me through this gym. That was a crit, too? You did fuck all, my guy. Oh, shit. He heard me talk smack, but he's still good. Fuck off, bitch. Headbutt, but it failed. Yeah, because it fucking killed itself. I wouldn't mind it using self-destruct again. Like, honestly. Not that bad. Swift! That was a high roll? Damn. It's gonna self-destruct now, I can tell. No, no. No self-destruct. Right. Yeah, you fried yourself, my guy. When I was in the army, Lieutenant Sturge was my strict CO. He was a hard taskmaster. Lieutenant Surge was your CEO. You're... I mean, maybe he... No, that wouldn't make sense, because how old is Lieutenant Surge? Lieutenant Surge is 34 or older. Sure. I don't know how you could be your CEO. Especially with you being that old. The math don't compute. The math don't math. Sock, you're very good. Yes, I am. Okay, time to go heal. Then I'll come back and kick Lieutenant Surge's ass. Wait, they better be. Say right here, play for 6 hours. Blue trash can. Red trash can. Nope, only trash. Nope, only trash. Nope, only trash. Only trash. Nope, only trash. Ooh. Fuck, so lucky. And hut, welcome to the Vermilion City. Well, you look at that. A bite-sized challenge. Haha. Got big and brassy nerves to take me on with your puny power. Pokemon battle is war. I'll show you, civilian. I'll shock you into surrender. Well, okay. Light screen joke. using physical moves, because that's what I... I should have done that at the beginning, but I guess... I might have to go and get a dope trio. The light screen wore off, that's why I didn't do a lot. How much more does this do? Much more. Okay, good. I have to heal here. One more Thunderbolt and Magnemite is down. Right. Keep at it until I fall. This Raichu's is ace though.
What?
I thought electric types could get paralyzed. His attack's higher by 4. Thunderbolt is the way to go, no matter what. Fuck you, Raichu. Take down. There. Fuck. Go. Somehow. Fuck this back. Fine. Take a thunder back. A Thunder Badge from Lieutenant Surge. That's not all. Especially Lieutenant Surge. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, that match was electric. So blinding, still seeing stars. What's up, Emmy? How's it going? Feeling electrified after that battle with Lieutenant Surge. How you doing, though? Their best. Why the fuck did you heal my Pokemon for me? The homie? Going swimming in the sea. There are times I just want to break free from a puny little pool and swim in the big pool. Where are you headed next? Take a cave? No, I do not want to die. I want to go by myself. Okay, until your stomach started hurting, I think the vodka got to you. Yeah, probably. You're not throwing up, are you? Are you throwing up, or is it just stomach feels like shit? Done entirely by Diglett. Yeah, the runs. No throwing up, thank God. Well, that is tight. Maybe. Crazy, it was blast. Crazy, it was one blast? Maybe it's something you ate. Long as vodka. I'm gonna catch every dick that I see. I'm a little too low level for this shit. How you feeling this morning? I haven't even, it's like 1:25 for me, I haven't even gone to bed. I'm just happy I don't have to go into work tomorrow. Usually on Saturdays, work has me in at, like 4? No, not 4, fuck. 7:45, so I'm just happy I don't have to wake up for that shit. Almost 2:30 there. Oh, so you're like an hour ahead of me.
Fuck off.
I live in Florida? No, Illinois. CST over here, baby. Everyone talks about Chicago, but no one talks about Springfield. I think Springfield's a better town. I've only been there once, though. This crime is sure bagging in Chicago. Yeah! Very bad. Mustard slang. I'll remove quick attack. Especially south side. Don't get caught with pants down. Southside. I don't even fuck with Southside. I don't like Chicago enough as it is. I don't want to stay in that city for longer than I have to. I also just don't fuck with big city. Too many people. Even darker than this somewhere. Although you would like to go to a Bulls game one day. Oh yeah, Chicago Bulls. I guess the stadium is in Chicago. Useless. Remember me? I'm one of Professor Oak's. I'm so glad I ran. You know, it'll be bright out here. But I'll be waiting inside to show you. I'll be ready. Never been to a basketball or football game? I've only been to like a football game when I was really young. And a baseball game. I've been to two baseball games. And two of my grandpas used to coach football. Oh, shit. My bad. And I saw the Yankees direction in her family. That's neat. I'm not a big sports guy. Not fine going by myself. Wait, are we going to Professor Oak? right up in here. Come from like a... Oh wow, what the fuck is that thing? How did I touch that Spearow? I flash still needs it before I think about the battle. Who do I have out first? Queen. Okay. Queen should do fine. Queen should do great. Queen will kick some ass. Gloom. Wait, Gloom. Naughty. Naughty. What's Naughty gets psychic? Gonna start kicking some major ass, I can tell you that much. That did a lot for Absorb. Don't want you using that anymore. That's way better than Absorb.
A lot of legends and trainers to be fought.
I'm out of gas for the night. Did a lot though. Got through the SSN. Kicked the shit out of a bunch of trainers. Kicked the shit out of Lieutenant Surge. Got the lightning badge, thunder badge, whatever you want to call it. I don't. tomorrow. I don't have work. Hopefully, I should be awake enough for retro. I know I've been hinting at it, but hopefully. Hopefully. And then if not, Monday more or less go. You know. I know who we're gonna ring. I know, Hemi, you just came in. Sorry that I had to send you off, but thanks for coming in. Thanks for talking. I hope your stomach gets better, man. Hope your stomach gets better. Thank you to all the lurkers that came in. Lurking or not, I hope you. Anyways, that's all for me. I hope you all have a good night. I'll see you around.
Congratulations!